Everybody, so today we are cleaning an absolutely stunning Nain rug. It's very, very intricate, really high knot count. It's got a signature built in. I'll show you the signature now. So there you go, that's the signature. You'll also notice, oh, it's very hard before I wash it. Let's get right in there. You'll notice it's got silk highlights. Now, you can't notice them at the moment, but I'll do this again after it's been cleaned. And you'll notice all these beautiful silk highlights will just shine through. Now, the rug's been cleaned by the customer, but they've managed to, let me get the camera on. Not picking it up very well, to be honest, the camera. But they've managed to bleed some of the back. No, it's not picking it up at all. It doesn't look like it. You can see some haze there. It's quite visual with the naked eye. See the haze where the red's bled. So we're gonna wash the front and back, try and wash some of the dyes out that they've made bleed. And then quite possibly we might have to sheet it up when we put it in the spinning machine. Very hard to explain, but when we put it in the spinning machine, there's some real good silk highlights there. When we put it in the spinning machine, what happens is the rug is rolled up, and because it's rolled up, the front of the rug is touching the back of the rug. And the back of the rug is where all the bleed is, all the dye is leaching out of the back of the rug, where it's been sat in its own water when they cleaned it. And so when we spin it, the loose dye at the back of the rug will touch the front of the rug, and it's what we call tattooing, so it will tattoo the front of the rug. And that's the last thing that we want. So we'll put a barrier in between. So we'll sheet the rug up, then we'll roll it. And so it's got a barrier, so the dye that comes out of the back of the rug will sit in the barrier, in the cloth barrier, and not tattoo the actual rug at the front. Anyway, I'll get on with the clean, and let's see what sort of results we can get. Well, I don't know if you can see, it's quite bright, so it's very hard to see the actual, you can see that one there, how much brighter that is. Just amazing. Beautiful white highlights. I'll get here on some of the loads in that one. There in that one. Once it's dry, I think it's going to look fantastic compared to when it came in. Look at the bright fringe now. Beautiful white fringe. And again, these, we've just got to get these super dry super quick, because this is a viscose, and so I need to get them dry super quick so they stay nice and white. So I'm going to shut up and get the blowers on and get this nice and dry. Thank you so much for watching the video. Really hope you enjoyed it. If you did and you want to try and help us grow our channel, by all means click the thumbs up button, which is the like button. Subscribe to the channel if you want to. Click the notification bell so you get notified of all our videos that are coming up, and we have got some serious amount of videos coming up in the future. Or you can just leave a comment. That'd be brilliant. We try and answer all the comments that come through. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.